the gene library of whales and people and almost everybody else on Earth is made of DNA. The only function of this complex molecule is to store and copy information. We see here the set of instructions in human DNA, written in a language billions of years older than any human tongue. Each colored cluster of atoms is a letter in the genetic alphabet, the language of life. And there are billions of letters, many billions of bits of information. If you came from somewhere very different, you wouldn't be able to specify a whale or a person in a game of 20 questions with only 20 bits. But a game called 10 billion questions might just work. Every organism on Earth contains as its inheritance and legacy a portable library. And the more bits of information you have, the more you can do. The simplest organism, a virus, needs only about 10,000 bits, equivalent to the amount of information on one page of an average book. These are all the instructions it needs to infect some other organism and to reproduce itself, which are the only things that viruses are any good at. A bacterium uses roughly 1 million bits of information, about 100 printed pages. Bacteria have a lot more to do than viruses because they're not thoroughgoing parasites. Bacteria have to make a living. What about a free-swimming, one-celled amoeba? These creatures are also microscopic, but in the realm of one-celled animals, they are giants, the whales of the microbial world. Each contains about 400 million bits in its DNA, the equivalent of about 80 volumes of 500 pages each. That's how much information it takes to make an amoeba, a creature like a small city wandering through a drop of water. And what about a whale or a human being? Well, the answer seems to be that there's 5 billion bits. 5 billion bits of information in our encyclopedia of life, in the nucleus of every one of our cells. So if written out in, say, ordinary English, those instructions, that information, would fill 1,000 volumes. Think of it. In every one of the 100 trillion cells in your body, there's the contents of a complete library of instructions on how to make every part of you. Those cells are smart. If this were my gene library, it would contain everything my body knows how to do on its own without being taught. The ancient information is written in exhaustive, careful, redundant detail.